欢迎大家都锁定罗宾车谈。哇，一直以来的话，其实你知道吗 ？Robin 在三十多年前呐、一开始做赛车节目的时候呢，有一个很主要的项目，那就是 WRC。当然了，那时候呢还是什么 Juha Kankkonen 呐、然后呢 Carlos Sainz 的时代，对不对啊？转眼之间呢，2022年的赛季呢，一下子又跑了两站了。OK， 从这个 Monte Carlo 呢，到上一站的这个 Sweden， 然后紧接着呢是 Croatia 克罗埃西亚，可以说是呢三个场地哦都是很截然不同的啊、那我们来看看呢，在克罗埃西亚之前，我们做一个 sneak preview， 看看车手是什么样的感觉。WRC 进入混合动力时代，两回合赛事，两种地形，成绩也截然不同。今年 M Sports 又是很强 ，Monte Carlo 看到 Loeb 拿下冠军，队友 Green 也拿下第三。瑞典站 Toyota 表现非常杰出 ，Robin Parra 拿到冠军，同胞 Lapi 则是第三。Toyota 两位车手都在主场站上颁奖台。Newville 发挥他的冰雪操控技巧，拿下了亚军。这对开季以来并不是很顺遂的现代车队来说，真是一剂强心针。Newville 蓄势待发，将迎战今年首个沥青赛战。去年在 Croatia， 他在第一天的赛事之后呢，原本是居于领先的，但是由于用错了轮胎，领先被 Toyota 给拿走了。尽管如此，他最终还是站上了颁奖台，所以他对这一站的表现还是相当乐观的。
Enjoy that event, and I always like when we go to new tarmac events, especially that one, because in general the roads are quite narrow, they are quite tricky, bumpy, lots of cutting. I really felt comfortable on that surface, and I was enjoying the drive. We didn't have that successful weekend because obviously there was a wrong tire choice on Saturday morning, which cost us the lead. But still, great memories from it, and I think we know what we can do better this year.
Newville 去年在 Croatia 拿下第三，在自己队友 Tanak 的前一位。一年过去了，他今年的前两站之后呢，只有五分，所以真的期待在此间多变的地形上好好的发挥，拿下最好的成绩。
I would say that surface is very funny there. It looks like a good tarmac, but actually the grip is very low, so quite some like a dusty, slippy surface.From the other perspective, the characteristic is quite challenging. It's a lot of crests, jumps, which you normally don't have so much on tarmac, you know, other than Ireland, I guess.
For us, Rallycross here will be almost like first time. Last year was quite short for us, only few Ks, but yeah, it's gonna be a big challenge. Of course, I heard maybe there is gonna be quite a lot of same stages even, so the other guys will have a...Good experience, of course. I just try to catch up, maybe try to have much as data as possible from last year from teammates and the things what they did. Try to watch some onboards and try to catch up.
Robin Parra 来到 Croatia 又将是第一个出发。目前他的积分是领先的情况之下，绝对要避免像去年第一个 stage 就发生的惨剧。
WRC Plus All Live。